Good afternoon. The first item of business is time for reflection, and our time for reflection leader today is Carol Telfer, chaplain of the Glasgow Hospice of Marie Curie.
Thank you for this opportunity. Over the past 3 years, Marie Curie has proudly led the nation in taking a moment to reflect and remember those who died during the pandemic, as well as supporting family, friends, colleagues and neighbours who are grieving. Sunday the 3rd of March has been chosen for the Day of Reflection, when we specifically remember and pay tribute to those close to us who have died, when so many people were unable to properly grieve their loved ones. My dad was one who faced his final days alone, as we as a family were unable to be with him as he died, away from home and away from those who loved him. The inability to celebrate his life through a proper funeral was difficult to come to terms with, as he was loved by so many. Sadly, our story is not unique, and we are aware of the impact this pandemic has made on so many. We are just one family who on the 3rd of March will take time to pause and remember someone who was loved so much. This year again, we are encouraging everyone to take a moment of reflection, to remember a loved one who has died. This could take many forms: spending time with family reminiscing, a moment's silence in an otherwise busy day, a time to pause and reflect on the days when the world was thrown into turmoil and for many their lives would never be the same again. As well as remembering loved ones who have died and supporting those grieving, the Day of Reflection is also a time of hope and looking forward. Marie Curie's vision is that everyone should have the best possible support and care as they or their loved one approach the end of their life. Whilst they may struggle to be hopeful, we want that time at least to be peaceful. There is a verse in Isaiah 26 that said, "God, you give peace to people who depend on you, to those who trust in you," and a prayer for all of those who have experienced loss. May the Master of the Sea still your storm. May you be reminded that God is present, even as the winds whirl and the waves crash. May you hold on to the hope that after the storm comes the calm, after the night comes the day. Amen.
Thank you. Thank you, Chaplain. Thank you.